The following contest is an 8-man battle royal, making his way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 265 pounds, the superstar.
If you're looking for someone who stands by their allies and is good for their word, this is who you're looking for.
The only word this person's good for is doormat. It's written right in their face.
You think you know me?
It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
And from Pennsylvania, weighing in at 269 pounds, Chris.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
You keep thinking like that, you might start to like him.
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
Superstar's just an idiot. Got it.
A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
Can
Pennsylvania, weighing in at 219 pounds, Doctor.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, what else is new? Perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
Oh, are you guys ready?
And from Valhalla, weighing in at 272 pounds, the Viking.
And there's a superstar who truly believes that the entire WWE Universe revolves around them. It's got to be this talent right here.
I absolutely cannot believe what a superiority complex this superstar has. It takes a lot more competitors than this one to make WWE go around.
Yeah, but it only takes one superstar to be the center of the universe, Saxton, and you're looking at him right now. A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
From Maine, weighing in at 171 pounds, Zach.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start. The countdown is almost over.
He has a big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight.
Their opponent from New York, weighing in at 241 pounds, Ian.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well,
Good. Let's see what they've got then.
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
Could be the end here.
Oh. Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Face first.
Big time hammer fist.
Ooh. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Oh, what impact.
Punch lands.
Right across the face.
Yeah, across the back of the leg.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He's got the answer for that one.
Oh, what a kick.
Bad predicament right here.
Straight up down the throat.
Oh, right on point.
Elbow smash.
And an elbow. Right in the left.
Able to reverse.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Nice rolling savant kick, Navajo warrior style.
The moonsault.
A competitor has been eliminated.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
A kick drops them to their knees, and now kick after kick after kick. Roundhouse kicks keep coming.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Oh, perfect kick.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Sam Jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He saw a competitor has been eliminated.
Got the four Nelson.
Slam!
All he has to do is capitalize. Look out, a
right now.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Shot to the back. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Some of the high points of that one.
Here is your winner, the Superstar!
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.